So we are back with my phone.
This is how flat cars looked way back in 1912.
Flat cars? What do you mean, race cars? Sounds like someone just sitting that rather than a horn.
Let's go to the races. Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, at the Grand Prix Raceway. It's a beautiful day and the track is back.
There's like two announcers.
We've had lots of spin-outs today,
but nobody has been hurt. More trouble on the far curve. I've never seen the track so fast.
Mario will have to make a pit stop.
Mario! Mario Kart!
One lap to go!
It's more like an 8 than a 9.
And Ernie Harwell. Congratulations. Did you guys happen to see Mario Andretti or Jeff Gordon anywhere?
It's me, Mario. Oh, I thought it was over.
In the 1930s and 40s, there were hundreds of railroads. Today, there are just a few. What happened to all those railroads? Most merged.
Merged.
One from many.
Most of them actually surged. That's like Nigahiga with his surge joke.
It happened this way. Back in 1970, three famous railroads, the Chicago, Burlington, and Quincy, the Northern Pacific, and the Great Northern, merged to become one railroad, the Burlington Northern.
I've seen some of those diesels in Portland.
Green and black color scheme with the BN logo in white. 25 years later, in 1995, the Burlington Northern merged with one of the most famous American railroads of all, the Santa Fe. The Santa Fe is best known for the red and silver war bonnet paint scheme used on their flashy super cheap passenger trains in the late 40s and 50s. So the Burlington Northern and the Santa Fe became the Burlington Northern Santa Fe.
Yeah, I've seen those diesels.
If you see a big diesel,
why did Jeff just appear? Remember,
SF on the side. Now you'll know what those letters stand for.
Yeah, I've seen a lot in Portland, Oregon.
The BNSF decided to use the old Great Northern pumpkin colors of orange, green, and yellow. While this scheme is handsome, it was sad to see the classic war bonnet paint scheme fade away.
Again, I've seen a lot of Burlington Northern Santa Fe's in downtown Portland, in Oregon, where I live.